Have you ever wondered what it's like to film a music video by yourself?